think that's the guy that you said, yo, there's a thick boy.
Yep.
I think that's him. I think he might have run to that building.
Yeah, this is this. Oh my god. Holy fuck, this dude's chunky. This level was, dude, was level 46.
Let's get
no,
it.
No, that was.
That's probably the cure to COVID, anyways.
The cure to COVID is drinking prison water.
Sound more like ground zero.
I still ain't.
That's ground zero.
I've been supposedly hit by it, dude, and you know I'm
have
still.
To.
I'm all right, dude.
Oh, crack out. Let's go.
Sound hefty.
You got dumb thick up ahead. This dude needs to exercise more or something. Damn.
Yeah.
What you rocking back here, bro?
Oh, it's a little fucking AK-74U.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Across the river. Across the river.
Behind us. Like right behind us?
Yep. They suck, though. Fuck.
No, they're. I think that's on the freaking. That's on the train, dude. Or the.
Oh my god, get out of my way.
They're way far away.
Fuck those guys.
Yeah, let's go get up in Krakow's.
They can come get us.
Behind you.
We just gotta watch out for the people dude. Rushing us from fucking bunker building.
My guy is so fucking tired.
Hell yeah, he is, dude. I swear, if they rush us, that'd be great.
They're idiots.
Yeah, they are. You most at.
I'm running a stronghold.
Okay. Do you do?
Does anybody need found and raid salivas?
I do.
I got one. Do you need a found and raid morphine?
I do.
He does, yeah.
Come in black.
VSS stock. How much does that go on the flea?
VSS
stock. Probably not much.
Yeah, probably not.
Coming in.
Okay. I'm gonna start blasting.
Where's that morphine at?
It's in my pocket.
You gotta kill him for it. Don't be one me on rest, bro. No, he's downstairs. Is Salewa in here still?
Intelligence here, you guys?
No freaking way, bro.
Right here.
Oh, do you not want it, bro?
I've got like 13 mil, man. Let's get you guys some money.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay.
What a lad.
What a lad. I actually need that for my hideout.
There's an MRE here. Do you guys need it?
Yeah, my guy's a little hungry. He's at 50.
Oh, hey, bro. You remember that?
Be glad you didn't pick up that stock. It was only worth 3K.
Oh, yeah. I figured it wasn't much.
You, right, Bubba? Yeah, here.
Yeah. Yeah, even MRE.
Bro, you remember that time that I really needed food?
Let's not bring in the past, bro.
And, you know, I died because I ran out of, you know, I was dehydrated. And you ate a can of Tashanka right in front of me.
Right in front of him. I actually remember that, too.
Okay, I get it. Fuck me, guys. Sorry, I'm a fucking idiot.
Where are you, Jeff?
I'm still upstairs. Where are you guys at?
Here.
Oh, it's Lewa.
I'm downstairs.
Yay! Nice, dude.
Yay! Alright, shall we, where do you think Rashala is, man?
Rashulu is probably gonna be either dorms. I don't think he's gonna be over here. Unless nobody's engaged over here.
I have a heard
gunfire, bro.
Yeah, I'm going over there. I'll probably
yeah,
find
let's
him.
Go over there. Let's go over there. See what we can find. And then we also need to watch behind us as well.
hammer on this M4, I would have taken those guys out for sure.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, buddy. They'd be good over there, Grandma. Okay. All right, love you, buddy.
Okay, we already cleared this place.
To my right. Yeah, Alex, are you by the crane?
Yeah,
no.
Yeah.
Okay. We're not by the train.
I was by the crane.
No.
Oh, the crane.
Gotcha,
gotcha.
Crane.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going in.
I'm an idiot. It's okay. I don't know any English.
English is hard. Alright, I'm by the fucking. At Titties.
Okay.
In Titties room.
Yep. I'm upstairs. Give me a medal.
We'll call this room Big T. This is Big T.
Let me get a visual on the crack house if we can, if you're up there. Oh yeah, that's going in the fucking... Ooh, that's going in.
Flash hider. I can't put that on mid raid, can I?
I might
be able to actually. Yeah, I can. Hell yeah, dude.
Yeah, flash hiders.
Another founding raid morph thing up here.
I need those.
Okay, in the medical crate up top.
Coming up. I see a couple out front, near the construction bridge. He ran to the right on the bottom. He might be going up top. If he does, I'll see him.
Oh, where was the medical syringe?
Yeah, right where your laser's at. That's probably where he's going to end up going.
Morphine? Okay.
The morphine is in the medical crate. So this crate here, right here.
Oh, I think the one on the other side.
Always a medical crate.
Okay.
And when you're searching it, in the top right, it'll tell you what crate you're in.
Okay. You said you seen two guys over here, right?
I just saw one. I saw one running. Oh. But that guy wasn't the one shooting. So there's definitely two.
I wonder if there was just a scav.
Maybe.
Like the scav shooting?
Yeah, maybe. Awesome.
Nice. Head taken off.
But he was pretty thick.
Really?
Yep, he was pretty thick. He had an attack too, and then it looked like he had a black rock as well.
I wonder if he went to gas.
He probably did.
I'm gonna get my head fucking blown off.
That's a lot, every time I get up here.
You try to old gas if you want.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to extract this west end. Yeah,
I think this guy that you saw running went to gas.
Oh,
you gas.
That's
old gas.
That is old gas.
Behind you.
Watch. I don't see him yet.
Neither. I don't see this guy at all.
We're to the right of the hole. Somebody's
dead. What?
Shot. Where'd you get shot?
How? I don't know. I'm dead. I don't know.
Where were you
I'm
at?
Thinking, I was just
oh,
in front
him,
of
I
you.
I see him. I see him. Or I hear him.
useless.
They are, bro. Alright, bro, you ready for this?
In gas.
No, no, no. He's right here behind this wall.
I got hit with M61, so be careful.
Hey, let me throw nades over there.
That's what I'm about to do. But you go, you do it.
Alright, go ahead and rush, rush. On the other side of the blue fence.
Yep, I got you. Did you die?
Yep, I'm dead.
Okay.
He's using just a 9x19 Luger ammo.
Might have killed him. I don't hear him.
Now just remember, you don't have a headset on, so you're not really going to hear very good.
I do have a headset on. No, he's still up. This is just fucking ratting back here.
Let's go, dude.
And kill, where is it at?
My boss.
Yeah, I should have a morphine and a supplement.
I'm good, I just gotta heal up and everything.
Should have thrown a grenade short, and I should have thrown a grenade far.
I threw a grenade.
And all that stuff you can keep and take it out. You know?
Oof. Shot at. gas is still an exit. Okay, dude. I kind of want to get your shit too, though.
Honestly, bro, if you just want to fucking put all my shit on and leave, go for it.
What backpack did you have? Attack 2, yeah?
Is that Bubba's body?
Mm-mm, this is the dude I killed.
So how did I die with M61s to my head?
From the back, probably.
So that guy was in power building. Don't go loot my body. Or he's already looted and it's gone. That guy had to have been by the power building.
That's right, yeah. It was just so weird that this guy was here too.
Yeah, that's super awkward, eh?
He didn't have a weapon he could have used with M62.
Well, that's what I mean. 61. So, if there is somebody else, be careful. And just understand, I had a really nice fucking M4 and I'm slick in the next build, so... If he's there, be careful.
Where's your body, bro?
It's, right... if you go out that fence, to your right. Like, immediately to your right.
Alright, well... My body is inside the green area, just across the railroad track right there.
Careful, man. Don't stand still at all. That kid hit me while I was moving twice, top of my head.
Fucking yellow, bro.
So close. So close. I need to get in. I mean, if I have lots of money, it would take away the anger of dying, but it doesn't. It just sucks, man, when like that helmet costs like $400,000. It's just, they're useless.
Where's this fuel at? I dropped my backpack somewhere.
Alright, next to that guy's body. I know, it's out there. It's out there on the TV.
What's that?
Yeah.
Don't be afraid to use my gun, man. I have 855-8 in there.
Yeah, because you dropped your backpack because it is. You dropped it outside the body.
All I want is this fuel.
You didn't drop it here.
Man, look at all those morphines for you. You have a full or an empty rig too, man. Just put shit in there. Yeah, just fill yourself up, bro.
Oof.
Screw nuts and shit are going very good on that.
Is that accent? No, it's not on.
What? Fuck, none of the green smoke, eh?
Yeah, that's right. Power on, front hold.
Really, bro? No, it's not. It is now, though. Yeah. I'm not going back, though. That guy's probably at stronghold right now. Because, I mean, you got hit in the top left. So, yeah, he's 100%.
Yep. I think that's where he is. I think he's in power building. He's either up top or he was over the fence, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Let's go, Jeff.
There's two.
Damn, I'm tired of this walking.
I don't know. I don't want to tell you how to play, Jeff, but I do have nades in my pocket.
Yep. I'm just listening. Mm-hmm. Oh, I killed him.
Oh, you fucked him up, bud. Oh, shit, you killed both?
Fucking Rambo's back in business, baby.
Let's go. And you know what? Just keep everything.
Oh, no, I didn't kill this guy, but. This is the guy that probably killed you, bro.
It could be. I didn't. His name was Meshuga. I think that's the guy that you said, yo, there's a thick boy.
Yep.
I think that's him. I think he might have run to that building.
Yeah, this is this. Oh my god. Holy fuck, this dude's chunky. This level was, dude was level 46.
No, that wasn't who killed me.
Your best bet is fucking grab the three shit and just bounce. See if it's jackpot.
I'm fucking dumb thick right now, bro.
Are you gonna be able to walk it out?
Maybe.
Yo, that RPK tube is not worth anything, man. Get that out of your stash.
What is it?
That RPK tube?
Oh, yeah. I'll eat that. Ooh. I need his ammo too, though.
He's got a 60 round mag there.
Oh, dude, I want both of these. You know what, dude? I'm actually gonna insert Rogers. But I want your ammo. Hold on. Where'd it go? What the fuck, dude? I just dropped it.
It might have rolled down all the way down the hill.
Dude, he had 995. How the fuck? Okay, it's 100%. Oh, okay, there it is.
Wow, that would have been hard for somebody to find, eh?
100%.
Good spot.
Oh yeah, that's right. I remember they changed that. Damn, homie.
That's what's up, dude. Good shit. Good stuff, man. Excuse me.
I knew he'd have some good raids.
That DR is a fucking excellent.
Light better be on. That's definitely not the guy who killed you, though.
Nope, you're right. I wonder if he killed the guy that killed me. But I guess not, because there's no answer. I think it is on, man. The light's just shut out, isn't it?
I don't know. Wait, I'll test it. That's not. Dehydrated? Drink some vodka. Alright, milk. Don't drink this.
Figure it out.
Healing. If you're dehydrated, dude, you're gonna hurt.
I know.
Take damage.
Got your broken? Does that help counter anything?
No. Just, nobody had fucking water.
I did. My guy.
Of course you did. So fucking overweight. I'm so fucking thick right now.
Yeah, you are pretty thick, dude.
I'm chunky. Fucking die, dude. God damn. This is 995.
It might be overpenning.
What's that?
It might be overpenning. Not doing too much flesh damage. That's why.
Oh, you're out. Right. Yeah, that's probably right. But still, dude, even if it's not, even if it was overpenning, it's still, you know, coming at you at what? 800 RPM. A metal casing. Yeah, I'm gonna cry too, so it's okay. Chilling.
Fucking shit, dude.
Fucking hell yeah, brother.
Thanks.
Two M4s fucking decked. You sure you don't want your slick back?
I don't want anything, man. You fucking earned it.
Hella raid, dude. That's going on YouTube.
Big time. That's really good.
You can say it right now. Say hello, YouTube.
What's good, YouTube?
What's good?
Let's get it, Tube. The Tube.
That's right. I didn't pick up his dog tag. Damn, bro. Dick raid.
How come I can't...